I don't know how, Ding, but they know. Maybe they looking for me. As soon as I take care of business, I'm gonna haul my beautiful ass out of here. You know what I say? Hey, be cool, man, okay? Listen, just buzz me if you get a line on this thing, okay, man?
You know Rudy?
Man, I don't know no Rudy. Oh, that Rudy. Sure, I know Rudy. He's my main man. Lay a little more of that green stuff on me, man, and I will sing you any song that you like.
You know the Gold Rush Hotel, Mojo?
Damn, man! Hey, the treads! Watch the treads, man!
You know it.
Yeah, I know.
French guy in the city. On the run. Miami. Tell me who he talks to, where he goes. For Ruby.
We gonna get out fine, man!
Yeah. Well, maybe you need to lean on the guy a little more. I'll leave it to your professional judgment. Tanner, hey, come here. Slater, here's the guy I want you to meet. He's been doing some driving for associates of mine. Huh? So, you two know each other?
This guy used to be a driver, till he had a little accident.
Well, a little competition might be good for you, Slater.
He ain't no competition.
This is the guy who got me out. I don't think you want to shoot him, my friend. Not with a .357 Magnum in between your eyes.
Hey, put the piece away, Slater. That's what happens when you run off at the mouth. Now the score's even, so let's everyone just take it easy. Hey, I may even use both of you when John Paul here earns his pay. But we'll get around to that. Slater, Tanner's doing work for me now.